chance here. Target in the centre. In the box. And a shot. That's out by the defender. Showed his quality in defence there with that interception. Great ball into space. Good attacking pressure there. Throw it in a distant area. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. The unstoppable force in possession yet again. Hussein. And a shot! Safely into the keeper's gloves. This one, there'll be one extra minute for stoppages. Same way to another goal, and a good delivery here, could set it up nicely. Goal inside. It's clear. So, half time, and the focus now switching from the players on the pitch to the managers in the dressing rooms. They have the slenderest of leads. That's right, the blow is going wide open. They're not relatively comfortable until conceding, but with only one goal in it, they suddenly seem to be under the cosh. Here they come once more. Here test the keeper. Defending, but they need to give it up now. It's a corner. ball too. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. And they're just not keeping possession for long enough. Incisive through the ball. Good save. Here though, on the counter. Don't break your minute. It came. How about that for tackling back? Possession didn't last long. The unstoppable force in possession yet again. Here's a goal scoring opportunity. The referee has given a corner kick. It's under the aerial challenge. Here too! Maybe. Immediately on the attack. Wins the ball. Great defending. Hussein. They give away possession.
defensive quality there. 2 minutes has been shown on the board. Possession didn't last long. Brave goalkeeping. Good anticipation of his line quickly. The final whistle goes. Defeat today, yet delight as well. One bad day part the track from a magnificent promotion-winning season. It's difficult to keep a cool head amidst such emotional times. I'm sure the manager will take plenty of positives from this defeat.